body.
Suppose for me the key factors in the second bit really would be that for whatever reason coming down to the end of the game we decided that we should get the ball down and pass it and when we did that we were able to create the two chances and with a good finish from Justin and Josiah Edwards we got two goals. But again, for me, the process is the way we play, and what we try to do is we try to not let people play, and we want to play when we get the ball. And tonight, we were just a bit lethargic in terms of getting close to people and putting pressure on them. I think this was a good exercise for the boys, just for them to understand the level that they need to get to. I must say, for me, I'm just a bit disappointed in the performance, you know, the way we've been training, the intensity that we train at. We never showed it tonight, you know. We had a long day traveling yesterday, and I don't know if that has something to do with the way that we performed, but we never really passed the ball well tonight. We never made the angles that we normally do. We never got close enough to people to put pressure on them. But in saying that, you know, it is always good to come out with a result, you know. And I have to say, credit must go to the boys. With 5 minutes to go, or 3 minutes to go, whatever, if you're losing 2-0 and you're able to pull it back to 2-2, then you know that's a lot of credit need to go to the boys, because that's a never say die attitude. But again, you know, it is a process that we're working on in preparation for a tournament that we have later on in the year, and my expectation for the boys is to try and play football in the right way, in the way that we train. And I thought tonight we didn't do that too well. But again, it's their first real international game against a proper team. So it is a process that we would continue to work on.